वैदिक मैथ्स क्लासेस टुडेज टॉपिक इज कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स।
गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट होम, सो स्टे होम स्टे सेफ। स्टूडेंट्स, माय प्रीवियस टॉपिक्स आर बेस्ड ऑन द टॉपिक मल्टीप्लीकेशन विद स्पेसिफिक नंबर। इन दैट आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू मल्टीप्लीकेशन विद 11, 12, 13, 14 एंड 15. As these five numbers are specific numbers and they have a different multiplication trick, so we have done the multiplication of these five numbers and that topic is completed now. Now today we will start from a new topic, which is complement. Now students, complement. Complement means you have to take complement of a number. Like if I will tell you your number is 78, then you have to find out the complement of 78. Like I have written here for you, complement of a number is the subtraction of number from the nearest base. Means ki if you want complement of a number, अगर आपको किसी number का complement निकालना है तो आप उसे उसके nearest base से subtract करेंगे। Subtract means minus करेंगे। But before getting this statement, you should know what is base. Base क्या होता है? So first of all, we will know what is base. I will explain you what is base, how you will take a base, and then we will again come to this statement. Base is made up of. Now how you form a base of a number? First of all, your base first digit number should be 1 and it should contain 0, either 10, either 2 zeros, either 3 zeros or 4 zeros. So this is base. For one digit number, your base should be 10. Like your number can be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. But it should be one digit. One digit means ek digit number agar aapka hoga. So your base should be 10. And if your number is two digit number, so your base should be 100. Like if your number is 24, so your base will be 100. If your number will be 63, then your base will be 100 and so on. Now if your number is a 3 digit number, then your base would be 1000. Like if your number is 399, 432, 633, so on. So students, see, base is made up of. How you form your base? See, base contains the first digit 1 and rest of the digits 0. So these all are your base. And how you take your base? See, if I will tell you 2, then its base should be 10. Means the number which is one digit, जो एक digits वाले number होंगे, उनका base आप 10 लेंगे. The digits which are two digit, like 24, 63, 49, 83, 72, 98, till 11 to 99, उन सब का base आप 100 लेंगे. and see three digit number. The number which is three digit, 1, 2, 3. So your base should be 1000. Now students, you can identify like this. See how many numbers are there? 1, 2, 3 numbers. So 1, 2, 3 zeros. How many numbers? 1, 2 numbers. So 1, 2 zeros. And see here 1. So 1, 0. Now this way you take your base. Now students, again back to the first statement, complement one. Now you understood how you take the base? If I will say your number is 49. So what is the base for this number? See how many digits are there? 1, 2. So how many zeros should be there? 1, 2. And 1 is like that you will put. The first digit should be 1. So this is your base for 49. Like if I will say your number is 463. So what will be the base? Now 463, see how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3. So your base should be 1, 2, 3 zeros and 1 will come as it is. So this is your base. To take out the base, what you have to count? The number of digits in your number. See, 1, 2, 3 digits. So, 3 zeros and 1 will come as it is. So, this is your base. Now, this way you can find the base of any number. Like if your number is 6, 2, 3, 9, 4, 5, 0, 8. So, big number. Now, what will be your base? Count the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1 as it is. Now this number of digits, number of zeros. Don't count the 1. Like, see here, number of digits are 2, but number of digits are 3. 1, 2, 3. It comes 3 when you count 1. Don't count 1. Only count the zeros. See, 2 digits, 2 zeros. 3 digits, 3 zeros. And 8 digits, 8 zeros. Don't count the 1. Now students, now you can find the base of any number. Very nice. Now we will move to our next part. Like students, remember the days when you go for purchasing? Like you go to a grocery shop. You have gone there and you have bought one item for you. Item, you can say you have bought one chocolate. You have bought one chocolate. Now the chocolate costs rupees 60. And you have given shopkeeper a rupees of 100. Means you have given 100 note to the shopkeeper. And your chocolate is rupees 60. So what do you do? How many rupees the shopkeeper will return to you? वो shopkeeper आपको कितने पैसे वापस करेगा? What you do? आप क्या करते हैं? You do like this. Some students whose calculations are very good, they do this in their mind. Like 100 minus 60 is rupees 40. Shopkeeper will return you rupees 40. But some students who can't do this subtraction in their mind, they use this. See how you do. From 1, I have taken 1 carry here. This will become 10. From 10, I have taken 1 carry here and this will become 10 and this will become 9. Now students, minus it. 10 minus 0, 0, when we'll go carry here, this will become 10, 10 minus 6, 4, and this 0 as it is. So your answer is 40. So this is very easy. Now watch it carefully, students. See, the last digit you are subtracting from 10 and the rest digits you are subtracting from 9. This method is called in Vedic math, Lam Navta Charmam Dashta. You don't have to remember this name, I have only told you for your knowledge. Now it means that all from 9 and last from 10. Students, if you will watch it carefully, then only you will be able to understand. Please make sure you watch every single video and stay tuned to learn more. Watch it carefully, then only you will be able to understand it. Now see, all from 9 and last from 10. Now what this means? See, whenever you subtract any number from the base, base means, I have told you, base means 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. See, I am increasing the zeros. These are the base. So when you subtract any number from base, आप कोई भी नंबर जब बेस से सब्ट्रैक्ट करते हैं, सो यू ऑलवेज यूज दिस ट्रिक, ऑल फ्रॉम 9 एंड लास्ट फ्रॉम 10. नाउ सी, नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट इट विद द बेस. बट आई हैव टोल्ड यू द ट्रिक, लास्ट फ्रॉम 10 एंड अदर्स फ्रॉम 9. सो 10 माइनस 2, 8. 9 minus 3, 6. And 9 minus 4, 5. And this is your answer. See students, without subtracting, without writing all this, I have done this subtraction in some seconds. But you have to learn that trick. Last from 10 and others from 9. See now, this I will show you by that also. See how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3. So base will be 1, 2, 3 zeros. Now write your number after it. See, 0, 9, 9, 10. See, 9, 9, 10, 9, 9, 10. 10 minus 2, 8, 9 minus 3, 6, and 9 minus 4, 5. See, same answer. Now, doing like this, difficult. Vedic maths is to improve your mental ability as well as to improve your calculation speed. So, in this class, you will always learn the tricks which will increase your calculation speed. So as you can see very clearly that by writing all this, cutting, taking carry is better than writing this. And just remember the last from 10 and others from 9. Now next we will take our next example. Now your question is 892. Now what I have told you, how you will subtract your number from the base? Don't write that, directly subtract the last from 10, then from 9, and then from 9. Whatever the numbers will be. Now some students will think, if numbers will increase, like there can be 4, like there can be 3, like there can be 2. So they also will get subtracted from 9. and there can be 9 also. So that also will subtract from 9. Any number, the last from 10 and others from 9. Now 10 minus 2, 8, 9 minus 9, 0, 9 minus 8, 1, 9 minus 4, 5, 9 minus 3, 6, and 9 minus 9, 0. So this is your answer. Understanding, students? If you subtract any number from base, you can subtract like this. The last from 10 and others from 9, and it will be very easy for you. You can subtract it in your mind without doing any rough work. Now we will go to our first statement, in which I have written the definition of complement. And this method which I have used here, all from 9 and last from 10, that method is called in Vedic maths Nikhilam Navta Charmam Dashtaha. I am telling you just for your knowledge, because it's a Vedic maths trick to subtract any number from base. You can use that trick, last from 10 and all from 9, or you can say all from 9 and last from 10. Students, these complements. Now you think that what are the use of these complements? These complements are used in Vedic maths calculations a lot. It makes your calculation speedy. Like you can do your calculations without using any rough work. Now we will again get to your first statement, which was complement of a number is complement of a number is the subtraction of number from the nearest base. Now students, I have told you what is base. I have explained you base is 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. It goes according to your number. Like if your number is 2, then your base would be 10. If your number is 34, then your base will be 100. If your number is 439, then your base would be 1000, and so on. If your number will be 5489, so your base will be 10,000, and so on. So your base depends upon the number. Now the statement says the complement of a number. Like if you want to find a complement of a number, agar aapko kisi number ka complement nikalna hai, तो आप कैसे निकालेंगे? Subtraction of a number from a nearest base. आपको अपने नंबर को बेस से सब्ट्रैक्ट करना है. बेस आपका ये है, नंबर आपका ये है. This is the base, this is the number. Now you have to subtract both of them. Now for subtraction, I have told you one trick. All from 9 and last from 10. For subtraction, like if I give you this number and I will tell you that find the complement of this number, so what you will do? You will subtract this number from its base. Aap is number ko iske base se subtract karenge. This statement says this only. Complement of a number, kisi number ka complement is the subtraction of number from the nearest base. आपको subtract करना है उस number को उसके base से. So your number is this and your base is this. So you have to subtract both of them. Now for subtraction, don't write this, then after this, then you are subtracting, taking carry. The simplest method which you have to use in subtraction is all from 9 and last from 10. So two things I have told you, what about the base and how to find the complement with the easiest method. So now we can go to our questions. Now your first question, maybe it can be 89. Now you have to find the complement of this number. So how you find the complement of this number? See, finding the complement of any number means subtracting the number from its base. Aapko is number ko iske base se subtract karna hai. Now what will be the base of this number? See, how many digits are there? 1, 2. So how many zeros? 1, 2, and 1 will come as it is. So you have to subtract 89 from 100 and you will get your complement. Now you will use the trick. What trick I have told you? All from 9 and last from 10. You don't have to subtract by writing. See, all from 9, last from 10 means you have to subtract this number from 10 and this number from 9. Now 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 8, 1. So 11 is your answer. And students, you can see in rough work also that if you will subtract 89 from 100, agar aap 800 ko upar likhenge, 89 ko niche likhenge aur usse subtract karenge, so you will get 11 only. Now students, this I have shown you, this base I have shown you, so that you will get that how we are finding this complement. Hum is complement ko kaise nikal rahe hain? Kaise nikal rahe hain? How you are finding it? By subtracting your number from the base. Aap kya kar rahe hain? Apne number ko base se subtract kar rahe hain. So in other questions, don't write the base because it is time taking. You can find the complement in some seconds. See how. Your next question is 8, 3, 2. Now don't write the base, just use the trick. All from 9 and last from 10. So last from 10 and all from 9. So 10 minus 2, 8, 9 minus 3, 6, and 9 minus 8, 1. So this is your answer. Without writing the base and without doing any calculation, you have find out the complement of this number. But keep it in your mind, how to find the complement? To find the complement, you have to subtract your number from the base. And how you find the base? Like this number's base is, see how many digits? 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3 zeros and 1 will come as it is. So this is the base for this number. And you have subtracted 832 from 1000 and the answer is 168. But by using the Vedic maths trick, all from 9 and last from 10, without subtraction, you have find out the answer. Now students, we will go for our next question. 634209. Now what is the trick? Last from 10 and others from 9. So 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 2, 7. 9 minus 4, 5. Just put the line also so that you will not forget that how many subtractions you have done. Don't miss any number. 9 minus 3, 6 and 9 minus 6, 3. And this is your answer. You have find the complement. Complement of this number. Complement of this number is this. With this video, I have provided you one practice PDF in which I will write this question, find the complement, and I will write the numbers like this. This. So, what you have to do? You have to directly do the calculation. Like, you have to put the equals to and you will subtract last from 10 and others from 9. And don't write also like this 10, 9. I have written so that I can explain you in a better way. But you don't have to write this. Just keep it in your mind that you have to subtract the last digit from 10 and others from 9. So, you can minus directly. So, we will go for our last sum. Last sum is somewhat different. Just pay attention. Now what you will do when you will get the 0 in the last place? Now use the trick. What is the trick? To find the complement of a number, subtract the last digit from 10 and others from 9. 10 minus 0, 0, 1 will go carry here. Now 9 minus 8, 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 9 minus 2, 7, and 9 minus 3, 6. So this is your answer.